Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome in. Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com, continuing our series previewing the 2023-2024 NBA season. Today, we're taking a look at Max Lewis. What should we expect out of the rookie this season for the Lakers? Remember, this is the guy. You know, I thought the Lakers have had a tremendous summer, and they've gotten a lot of what they wanted to get done accomplished. One of those things, it was acquiring Max Lewis. In fact, they were so dead set on drafting the wing out of Pepperdine that they spent over $4 million just to move up a few draft spots in the second round and get the 40th pick. Again, not buy the pick outright, but over $4 million just to move up in order to get Max Lewis. But he was their guy, and on a wing in a league where wings can retain a lot of value, this could pay off big time for the Lakers, especially now under the new CBA. Max Lewis is under contract for 4 years with the Lakers. Very, very team-friendly deal, and this could pay dividends into the future for LA. That said, what are we looking for this rookie year for Max Lewis? Not much, to be honest. I don't see Max Lewis getting minutes. You look at this Lakers roster, they are, to their credit, and I've been asking for it for a while, they finally have wing depth. Max Lewis is not playing over, obviously, that LeBron James guy, but Torian Prince, Cam Reddish, Jared Vanderbilt, Rui Hachimura. You look at the two, Max Christie, of course, Austin Reeves being the starter there. Gabe Vincent and D'Lo may have minutes where they slide over the two as well. I don't see the minutes for Max Lewis this season, and that's fine. There is nothing wrong with that whatsoever. Second round pick, this is the year for Max Lewis to get his legs under him, to figure out being a pro, and to adjust his game. At Pepperdine, he was the guy. He's being used to having to do everything on the offensive end of the floor. It's going to be an adjustment for him to transition into what his role is going to be in the NBA. As a wing, he'll have opportunities to attack closeouts. I don't think the ball is going to be in his hands nearly as much, even in the G League. We're not going to see that happening as much as it was in college. Instead, he's going to have opportunities to, again, attack those closeouts. He's going to be a spot-up three-point shooter. And then what can he do on the defensive end of the floor? Again, shot 35% from three for Pepperdine last season. I think there's still a lot of upside here for Max Lewis, but he's going to be given time to grow. And again, this isn't a bad thing. This is a good thing that I don't think we're going to see him on the floor much for the Lakers this season, aside for garbage time. We'll have to keep an eye on the South Bay Lakers. We'll see him in some G League action and get a sense of his growth there. What we're really looking for from Max Lewis, and this is my big goal for him, what I want to see is in July at Summer League 2024, I want to see Max Lewis look like a player who does not belong in Summer League, the same way we saw Max Christie do this past season, where he got to his spots with regularity, where he was hitting big shots time after time. He's getting where he wants to go defensively. He's stronger, more physical, more prepared, thinking the game a step ahead of everybody else that's on the floor. That's what we saw out of Max Christie this past year at Summer League. I think Max Lewis will have an opportunity to do the same thing this next year after a year of growth in the NBA. That is where we're going to get a true indication of what Max Lewis is turning into. Again, the Lakers have him under contract for 4 years. This first year, just learn. That's all we're looking for from him. Maybe he gets into some garbage time in some games, but I'm not expecting to see Max Lewis on the floor much at all for the Lakers. And that's okay. This will be a year for him to develop. But Lakers Nation, give me your thoughts in the comment section down below. What do you think about Max Lewis and his future with the Lakers? Till next time, everybody. See ya. And stay safe.